All right, guys, before we get into part one of Australia, this video is sponsored by Prize Picks. Prize Picks is a dope app because instead of choosing individual teams, you can pick individual players. So for example, last week was UFC 291, and I put as my stat projection over Bobby Green, more significant strikes, and Dustin Poirier, less significant strikes. And lastly, guys, Prize Picks is available in over 70% of the country, including California, Texas, and Florida. Make sure you guys use the code NELK and download the app right here in the App Store. Let's get into Australia. Part one, part two. Let's go.
Do you know where the Mile High Club is?
We only have business lounges inside and the Mahaba lounge.
Oh, so I could do it in the business lounge. Is everybody just going crazy in there, or do they have like stalls? Ah, shit. All right, yeah, I guess I gotta just do it. All right, I got you. Thank you. Is this where you sign up for the Mile High Club?
That's on board.
Oh, no, I know. Do you guys just go into a room or?
That's on the aircraft.
Is this the aircraft though?
No, you do that on your flight, sir, not here. Ask your cabin crew, sir.
Well, you guys for sure have it, right? Not really?
Check with the airline.
Okay, thanks.
It seems as if they actually kind of do have a Mile High Club, but we'll see you on the flight.
You know where the Mile High Club is?
Speak to the Shing Lei.
Mile High Club.
What?
Pardon?
Mile
High.
Why are you asking?
They don't
that
have that
question?
Here.
Oh, no. They don't have it. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. In America, they do. I'm so sorry about that.
That's okay. It's a bit. Yeah.
He's a bit.
Sure. Oh, that's okay. That's
he's
all right.
Not, he's not all the way.
You know, I'm sorry.
That's
if I was
all right. That's all right. We'll talk to you.
You know, Americans.
Okay, we don't say that here. They don't say that here. Oh, they don't. Okay, okay. It's a different meaning here. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, it's just that they do it like, you know. No, okay. We won't talk about that. Yeah, you traveling in a group? Yeah, where to go? So this, yeah, he's a little bit like, oh, a little, right. I just asked a question. I don't want to say it. So that's okay. I had to tell her you're a special ed, bro, or else we would have been fucked. I had to get excused. She's like, is he okay? Are you gonna have to sit next to him? We can switch seats like if we need to. I want to sit next to you.
You know what's funny to me is that I honestly feel as if that they're suspect.
Why?
Because for you to understand what the hell I'm talking about just means a lot. All right, they're
oh,
looking
yeah,
over.
That actually might mean that they did something here.
They're looking over. We gotta relax.
All right, relax.
About 20 minutes ago. This was caused by just some last minute maintenance that we had to do in the cabin. So I do apologize for that.
The maintenance was because I asked that question.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
beautiful. So my name is Vanessa and this is George. So George is the supervisor down the back. So if you need any assistance with anything, you've got to ask.
Thank you.
But I just need to make sure you're fully compliant.
100%. I told him to put his. I told him to put his headphones in, so he won't have any problems during the flight.
When it, because it's a long flight, and we don't want police meeting him at the ground.
100%. When he has, go ahead.
I want to explain like because America, it's crazy people, right? Yeah. Like that's why I asked that question.
That's okay.
No, America's crazy. That's why I came here. That's literally why I came.
Yeah. What happens in America stays in America.
Exactly. No, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Exactly.
But yeah, same thing.
So at least we're on the same page.
Yeah, do America.
Yeah.
Wait till you get American, then you do
exactly,
what
exactly. Yeah, fist bump for that one.
Thank
fist
you.
Yeah, just keep your headphones in.
Keep your headphones in.
No, yeah, fist bump. Yeah.
And this
do you guys
watch,
offer food?
And watch TV. Of course we do.
Oh, yeah.
Brother.
Right after takeoff.
Right on.
Yeah, right? Dude, it's America.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Let
yeah,
us get in the air first.
Yeah,
your safety's first.
Yeah, thank you.
It's going to be okay. Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
What the fuck?
So we're officially in Melbourne, or Melbourne. All the Australian fans, you guys can correct me if I'm saying it wrong. I'm very, very excited for this trip. We're about to go see some animals. Apparently, koala bears only eat, sleep, and fuck, right? Oh, so they're like you, kind of relax. But yeah, I'm so excited. It's gonna be a great trip. Yeah, we'll see you guys soon.
How you doing, Salim?
I'm not sitting.
Oh, are you serious?
Salim's the doppelganger.
We actually gotta get a DNA test. I'm not lying.
Yo, so we just got to the house.
How are you taking off your shirt?
Because like, I look good.
Where's this energy coming?
Because I look good.
You got smart, bro. Like, you're scaring the shit out of me.
He got a mustache, so y'all ain't seen Chappy in a minute. Look at the mustache. Oh, that's scary, man. Shave it. I swear, Melbourne, the weather's so nice. We're ready for the zoo, man. We got a huge week ahead of us. I'm excited to come back. Let's go. Are you a cunt?
Absolutely. I get a picture with you, my
yeah,
mom.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
This is my mom, Michelle.
Hey, how you doing?
Good to meet you.
Hi.
Everybody say sitcom on three. One, two, three.
Sitcom. They only said we can have two people to encounter an animal. So, Katie, you gotta be my partner in this one.
All right.
Yo, no freaking out, because I remember
I'm
what happened.
I'm going to freak out, but I'll watch you go first and then I'll go.
But
after.
You remember what happened in Bali, right?
I got bit by a monkey. That's why I'm gonna freak
you
out.
Freaked out. All right, so Chaffee's taking us to the first encounter right now.
The first one is gonna be the goshawk. So, it's a big, like, bird.
Dude, is he gonna come after me? Just go straight down? What do I do, man? I don't want to be hurt, man. Please. I'm actually so frightened, bro. I'm just going to close my eyes and hopefully
I don't want to do it no more.
You're shaking. Here he comes. There you go. If you look up.
Get me the fuck out of here. I want to leave. I want to leave.
No,
I want to leave.
Stop, Sleem. You got to keep going.
No, I don't want to do it no more. I'm done.
We're facing your fears. Here he comes. Okay. All right, you can look up, Katie. Hi, bird. See, Sleem? It's super safe.
I don't want to be here.
Sleem, face your fears.
I know, I'm a bitch right now.
There we go. Hi, Brody. You're a natural. Okay, I'm a little scared. No, he's coming. He's coming.
He's a professional.
I'm really scared. Is King Sleem going?
No, I'm not going no more.
I'm an elusive animal.
Woo-wee.
Oh, no, you're right.
Get him away.
And you can pop.
I did it. Well, why is he coming so close to me? Yeah, to her.
Oh. And just hold that nice and upright. Yeah, perfect.
Okay. Yeah, that's awesome.
And if you're close
no,
to
just
you,
don't do
that.
That. That's like doing too much. Dude, don't do that. Katie, yeah, come on.
Perfect.
Come on.
Perfect.
Wow, how'd you like that, man? Did you like it? He's done. Now signal him out.
Be respectful.
Sorry, I'm sorry for being rude. I just don't do these types of things. I'm very weird.
I think people know that. I will head on out.
Yo, honestly, that was pretty cool. But it is a fucking hawk. So roast me in the comments. I don't really care.
Oh, you were actually scared.
No, I was genuinely scared.
Get the fuck out of here.
Did you guys know this is Lil Nas X? So you know Lil Nas X?
Yeah,
that's him. Yeah, right there.
Oh, hey.
If you guys want a photo, you guys just keep it on the down low, though.
Could I have a photo?
Yeah, of course, of course. I'll take the photo for you.
Oh, my God.
Say, I'm going to take my horse
to the Old Town Road.
Ride till I can't no more.
Just make sure you don't tell anybody around here.
Thank you for taking
it. No, it's not.
Next time.
They came up and like, oh, we found out who you are. Like, we want to show you a private cool encounter. They think he's Lil Nas X.
Are you serious? Yo, get vlogging. Lil Nas, Australia, that's it. No more Cousin Jay. Everybody comment, Lil Nas in Australia. Let's go.
Coming, she's coming. She's coming.
I got a song with Lil Durk coming out soon.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm excited to hear it.
You know, Ice Spice, he's been rumored to like be dating her and stuff, but we've been trying to shut that shit down. Like
not spread all any the rumors. I'll keep it quiet.
Keep it low.
They want to do a photo opportunity with you.
Yes, do it.
Yo, are we really doing this, man?
Do they actually believe it?
They actually believe he's Lil Nas X. Like, honestly speaking. We just wanted to keep it low key, but make sure you guys know this is Lil Nas X.
We figured.
Do you want to take a photo?
Keep it low key as well.
Yeah, it's up to him if he wants to take the photo. I don't know.
You guys want one now or later?
Yeah, with a koala?
Let's do it.
You guys are so kind here. I love it here.
Thank you. We love your music.
You guys actually do? What's your guys' favorite song?
That's Hard Road, obviously.
Yeah.
That's it. Everyone knows that one.
Industry for me.
Industry, baby. Hey, my favorite song of mine is A Panini. Don't you be a meanie, you know what I'm saying?
Just like a little tour out here, but like no one really knows. So we decided to take him to the zoo.
So you're not actually like doing a big headline tour?
No, I'm keeping it low.
There is someone that can
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Thank you. Yeah.
Say cheese, guys.
Thank you so much for visiting. We really appreciate it. You've loved meeting all of our critters today.
Oh, you guys are amazing, too.
So Blair will take you to meet Lucy.
Show Arena.
You want to do a performance for them or no?
Nah.
you need to save it for tomorrow night.
I'm a little parched.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you guys. Yeah. Nice worries. Thank you.
Yep, come on in. This is our show arena.
I did trade the photo up for the big snake.
So we're a team and stuff, so we tell them the truth. Like, we're not like yes men.
If you don't like it, tell me you don't.
Yeah, your shit sucks, bro.
I'm not a yes person either. I'll tell it how it is.
Did you like his music or not?
To be honest, when they were like, such and such is here, I was like, no one now. But when they played the song,
which one did they play?
One, Old Town Road.
Right.
Yeah. They played that. I was like, oh, I know that song. I love that song. Okay. But I wouldn't have been able to put a face to a name or a name to a song because I'm old.
I felt like he should have been on Broadway Girls. Like, I didn't understand why Morgan Wallen was on there.
Morgan Wallen, yeah, I know that name.
Oh, but you don't know me. So I'm like, oh, I need this. My clout. It needs to get up there. I got you.
Sorry.
I like Beanie. I like Beanie. That's him.
Yeah, that's me right there.
That's a good song. I mean, it's hot.
Yeah, that's the best one.
Some of the other staff were uber excited though, so yeah.
Everyone's excited here?
Yes. Oh, very, very. Yeah.
I'm like his management guy. Like, let's get this over with. You know.
Yeah, where's the snake?
It's coming. It's coming.
Jesus and Charlie and
Clark. Do you guys mind if you guys are on his Instagram? Like, he's going to post this on his...
That's true.
Okay.
But I don't want to like blow this place up, so I'm going to like hold the photo.
Yeah, we don't want you guys to get bombarded and stuff.
Yeah, that's not why.
He's like weird. I don't really mess with him. I don't like working. I'm not lying to you.
We're very respectful of people's privacy.
I know, I don't like that. He's too bossy. So good.
I'm going to take my horse to the Old Town Road.
That's the only album he has, too. It's like, no, that's literally the only song he sings. It's like, make a new album, right?
All you need is one song, you know?
That's why Morgan's bigger than you.
Okay, right now, it's temporary.
There's no cameras around, right? Besides this one?
Yeah.
I know, right?
new album cover.
Don't make me laugh right now. That's actually dope.
That's amazing.
You guys actually like it?
Yeah.
I love it.
You do?
Not sold.
He's got to make better. Come on. If you really think about it.
Maybe he'll get some inspiration from his visit here.
I'm like his manager out here. If you guys want tickets for tomorrow or whatever, you guys can come through to Melbourne.
Brilliant.
Just talk to my assistant or him. They actually believe it, bro. I do my thing, you know?
Yeah, make a better song. I was like, yo, are they trolling or whatever? But they all wanted a photo with him. Because he got the shades on. He got the, like, last...
The Versace shades really tips it off. We might have to do a follow-up on this.
Dude, I think tomorrow, imagine we walked up and people actually thought you were Lil Nas X at the club, bro.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, all right, Liam's coming back, man. He's back and he's better.
That wraps up the zoo, guys. Today was awesome, honestly speaking. I mean, you guys let me know. On to the next segment, man. This is awesome. Happy.
Opposite of quiet. Yeah. On the pussy, nigga, tired. My wife is erratic, I'm smoking exotic. My whip is exotic, my crib is a cottage. A whole lot of juicy, we getting that cottage. A whole lot of brands, I skipped out in college. They think I'm living at large, why? That little nigga living too large. All my niggas do is play the ball. You little niggas too afraid to ball. Why you gotta get the pics involved? I'm way more deadly with my pen involved. Business suit, sweet, I'm in a chart. Or take a suit on a business call. Kill these niggas, I don't kill them soft. You finna die, no in the Ross. Border